Yes, that's something you can start with. I just blew up a historical church. They blew up a historical church in Syria. Why? Who knows? Just so they can blow it up. Probably because it was Christian. They'll stop at nothing. They're going to destroy every artifact, everything that means anything to anybody except Islam. That's wrong. It's really wrong. It's not right. It's a shame of human life. It's a shame of human life. They blew up a Christian church. Luckily, there was nobody in it. But they blew it up. Destroying every artifact, everything that's ever meant anything to anybody. Statues, pieces of work that are hundreds of years old. I don't know what they can do, so they can destroy the building that's 800 years old. What a shame. A change of world religion church. Thank you for watching.